You can create automated feedback in Blackboard Learn. It's an effective way to give feedback to your students on tests. Here's how you can do it. When you are creating questions in your test, the option to give students automated feedback appears on the lower part of each question. Enable automated feedback and choose your settings. In the first field, type the feedback you want to display to students when they choose the correct answer. In the second one, type the feedback you want to display to students if they choose an incorrect answer. You can change when students receive the automated feedback in the test settings. Select the settings gear to open the test settings. Then, scroll down to the automated question feedback option. Select here to access the assessment results timing options. We can turn on or turn off the option Show Automated Feedback, and we can customize when students receive the automated feedback. The other options are after due date, after all grades are posted, and on a specific date. We'll leave it on after all grades are posted. And that's how you can create automated feedback in Blackboard Learn.